how do I think the future looks? I think we're fucked. More specifically,
I'll see a bad horizon. I see trouble along the way. I see other ways to like. Your life, there's a bad moon on the rise.
Just, there's too many things that have to go right for us to not be fucked. The probability is low that humans unfuck the mess humans have created. That's what the logical part of my brain tells me. The emotional part of Dayton's brain says, it's all gonna be fine. Let's all just hold hands and sing Kumbaya and pray that our politicians quit being corrupt assholes. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. It's gonna get fucking nasty.